anxious to cheer on the Boudet Nation.
Me and my family are diehard Bengal fans, and I'm out here with my two sons. It's just a great time.
Today was all about timing. For Bengals fans ready to roar like a freight train.
Get more!
Megan Fairfield and her fellow Marines were a big part of this crowd, turning a potential blackout into a sellout.
It's good having other Marines here, especially because of AFTA. You know, they made it possible for all of us to be here. First time tailgating, so we're having a lot of fun.
And as John Rising loaded up the bus, he got everybody on board behind one clear message.
8,400 days since our last playoff win.
Today,
we got a win today.
With the Houdet Nation.
There you go.
Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.